Hello again, today I'm here with my second alternate of the Stone Colossus of Ultimate Destruction. And this time it's Garg's Airship plus the Lightning Beast. So I'm just gonna take you through all the functions and features of the model. So we finally have Macy out of her prison. Look how happy she is. Nothing less than we have the crazy Brickster that has stolen Jestro's scepter, and as for Clay's flying device that is containing his shield and his sword plus his jetpack, so he can fly around and he thinks he can right now rule the world. Then we have the main build, which is the airship. As you can see, General Garg is standing over here at the back as the captain of the ship, and he controls the six stud shooter. So just by spinning it, you launch the studs. You can as well rotate it and angle it up and down. You also will have the chance to angle rudders however you please, even though I think it looks the coolest when they are posed this way. While just spinning this mechanism, you can spin the paddle wheels and rotate on both sides of the ship, as you can see it over here. And the next feature of the ship is that you can, just by moving this lever, change the angle of the sails, or you can just turn them manually, like so. Then, if we take it off the stand that is built as well from the leftover elements, nothing fancy, but it works. You can open these doors that work as bomb bays. So you have the other two bad guys working as bombs, and you can drop them on the enemies. Plus here you can find Jestro kept in the ice prison at the bottom of the ship hull. Then if you just close the door, you can simply just drop the dead guys in the bomb bays, and then you can drop them on the enemies again if you please. And it's fairly easy to put the ship on the stand, and it's well balanced on it, so no problems about this. Plus, you have my favorite part of the build is the Lightning Beast, which is built from the leftover elements. And it's an animal that is using the crate as the lower jaw that can be opened and closed. You can tilt the whole head up and down. You also will have the chance to move the ears on a ball joint on both sides of the head. Plus all the legs are fully posable with posable feet. You can move them at any angle if you want. You can just lie them down like this and it can rest. Plus you as well can angle the tail that is made from the saber. That I used as a tail part. And here in the belly of the Lightning Beast is Clay that has been swallowed by it. Just to release him, you just simply open the belly. And if you want to place him back, the stomach of the beast, you just put in like so and close it, and you just straighten the legs back again. So the beast gets done. That is pretty much it. So I hope you guys like it as much as I do, because I think it's better than the Stone Shuttle of Ultimate Destruction that I built as the first alternate model of this set. So I'm gonna see you very soon. Take care and bye bye.